heard about you. You heard about me.
Hey YouTube, it's your girl Dolly Woman, and as you can see, I'm back with my mermaid hair, but I'm not going to talk about that in this video. This video is a thrift, beauty, and accessories haul. I have been showing you guys a lot of things that I've been thrifting lately because I'm doing like a thrifting recreation video soon, and I'm gonna show you guys like what I've been doing with everything I've been getting from the thrift store. So I'm just gonna jump into them. I'm not gonna start rambling. I'm gonna show you guys the beauty products first and accessories because it's not that much stuff that I thrifted either, but it's just right here. So let's jump right into it. So the first thing I got is, like I said, jewel box is my favorite accessory store. They don't really have bags for the store, so they just give me any kind of bag that they have. But I've been wanting this hat for so long. I'm not really a hat person or whatever. So I'm sure you guys have seen this all over the place. And it's just the spike snapback. Spike all over. And it has the gold, like this is like a gold foil or something here with like bolts in it. And I'm not snapping on, but this is just how it looks on. And I actually wore this on Saturday with my Galaxy shirt, and it was so cute. Oh my god. But yeah, I got this for, it was $19.95, which is really $20 basically. But that's just how much it was. Like I said, I picked it up from the jewelry box, so local accessory store that I was talking about in all my homes. So I've been buying like all my jewelry from there, like these bracelets are from there. I just like their stuff. They have stuff that's constantly on trend. But yeah, I was looking for this hat forever because I have this outfit I want to do for you guys. Hopefully I get a chance to do it soon so you guys can see. But yeah, it's just this hat. And the next thing I picked up, they have earrings that are expensive, and they have like dollar earrings. Their dollar earrings are just as great as their other earrings. So the first earrings I saw, I thought they were cutest. I really like the whole nautical thing. So it's just these anchor earrings, and they're really cute. And like I said, they were only $1. And they're just wood, and then they're painted like a like some type of blue. I'm not sure what color blue this is, not turquoise. And yeah, it's just those, and I picked those up. And then when I looked, they had Eiffel Tower earrings, and they also had these earrings, but they didn't have Eiffel Tower earrings in the colors that I wear. So I got pink ones. So I just picked up these, I think they're called the Elm earrings. It's the thing that you turn on the ship. And I thought it was just cool for a nautical thing. And you'll see these very soon, I hope, and maybe after the day. And just for just little studs, because I do have two holes, I'm trying to make sure that my second hole stay open. So I've been wearing these little spike studs. And I have bought a bigger pair version of the black ones for the ballet concert. That did the vlog ones for you guys. But I lost one of them. But I kept one of them because sometimes you do the mystery match earrings and it'll be kind of cool. But yeah, it's just these. And like I said, they were only $1. And it was a pack of these that I gave them to two of my friends, the other two. So that's that. And that's all I picked up from Jewel Box. The next things I got were from Five and Below. And anybody who knows about Five and Below, they have the best nail polishes. Oh my god, you get 3 for $5. I was in there trying to buy all the nail polish, guys. Like, seriously. So, this one is called Access Lemonade by Fresh Paint. And, oh my god, this really smells like lemonade, guys. The whole time I was painting my toenails, it smelled lemonade. I thought it was going crazy. And everybody was looking at me like I was crazy. But, anywho, this is just how it looks. And that's the color. But yeah, that's just how it looks. And it's like a I want to say like a banana yellow. Not really like a bright yellow like my nails, but like a soft yellow. And I also picked up this one, and it's called 220 volts, and it's just by the Funky Fingers, which is, I think this is the actual company that is for Five and Below. So that is something else. That's just another nail polish brand to carry. But this is it. And like I said, it's 220 volts. I don't know if you guys can see that because I don't know. And last but not least, oh my god, I had to show you guys this polish last because Okay, so if you are a 90s kid like me, everybody, I'm pretty sure, has seen the movie Jawbreaker, especially as a girl. You have to love that movie. So I was at Five and Below just looking around, browsing for nail polish, and I looked down and I seen this. And I like literally screamed because I was like, oh my God, it's the cutest thing I've ever seen. I had to have it. And Jawbreaker is like one of my favorite movies. If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, you need to Google it right now and try to find some way to watch it because Jawbreaker is the best. But anyway, it's just this polish. And the reason why I'm talking about Jawbreaker is because the name of the polish is actually Jawbreaker. And if you guys know a Jawbreaker, I never had one ever because they break all your teeth literally. It has spackles and different color paint, and I thought it was so interesting because it has like all these like little kind of sequins and spackles of different colors. And when I change my nails in 2 weeks, I'm definitely getting this body soap. It's gonna pop so much. And just look at it, guys. Just look at it when I open this. It's just so awesome. Like, I really love this nail polish. Doesn't make any type of sense. But just something else I picked up. Let me grab some one. Just a mirror. Nothing too extra, but just a plain mirror. You know, check your makeup when it's done. And speaking of makeup, I wanted to get some inexpensive brushes. So I just picked up this 6 thing of makeup brushes. I don't know what is what. I know this is like a powder and foundation brush. I'm not for sure which these are. I think one of them is a blending brush. They don't tell you what brushes are actually in here, but I just love this like cheetah thing, and it's good for on the go. So definitely love that. And I just had to get them, and they were only $5, as you can tell. Now jumping into what I got from the thrift store. I've really been loving the Salvation Army forever. That's like my favorite thrift store. I always find like the best vintage stuff that can qualify as vintage in there. So I just go there a lot, and then I found like a super huge one. Maybe like 30 minutes away from my house, and I've been going there like every 2 weeks. It's a shame. I just love it. But let's jump right into it. So I needed some black high-waisted jeans or shorts. Was looking for, and the funny thing about it was me and my grandmother, we were the same size, so she was trying on these pants and they didn't fit her. So I was like, let me try them on, I bet you they fit me. And she said they're not gonna fit you. And as soon as I put them on, they fit me. But to make a long story short, these are Ralph Lauren jeans, as you can see the tag, and they're just simple black high-waisted jeans. I would like the black Levi high-waisted jeans. The ones they have now are too tight on me. And these are a size 12, and they were only $3.99. And like I said, I didn't hear that they had a lot of Ralph Lauren, like obviously jeans over there. I could just wait until I found my own pair so I can brag about it, you know? But, one thing that I did not have, I haven't found yet, until I went to that thrift store, was color obviously jeans. And I was looking for some for a while. I really didn't want to do the whole plain obviously jeans on summer. And I didn't want to have to go out and buy a lot of shorts. I do like colors in the summer. I do like to wear colors all year round, but you know, when winter comes, it has to get a little dull. So I was happy when I found these two pairs of shorts. And it's just one pair, and it's the yellow pair of high-waisted shorts. And it's actually by the brand Ryder. And yeah, they look a little wrinkled because I had to wash all the stuff when I first got it. And it cuffed at the bottom by itself. I don't know why. And these jeans were actually, they're a size 12 and they're $2.99. And like I said, I ended up getting two pairs because my friend is having a party this weekend. Her theme is vintage. I think they're like a mix of modern. So when I found another piece in this bag, I was like, that's great. I can match it with that and just make it a little more modern. So like I said, I also found another color pair. And it's just a light pink pair. And I love pink. That's my favorite color. So I was so happy I had to get these. When I seen them, I had to just jump and hold on to them. So these are actually a size 14, and these were $2.99. And what, you can't beat that. And they're denim Ryder jeans, they're Ryder too. And you can't beat that. Like, for those two pairs of shirts that you, when do you ever rarely find floral high-waisted jeans or color high-waisted jeans in the thrift store? Like, it's amazing. So another thing I picked up, which I loved when I seen this, my grandma thought it was the ugliest thing, but I thought it was so cute. I found this blouse, and I don't know if you guys can see, but let me get close up. This blouse has pearls all on the top of there, and I think it's so cute, so, so cute. And I'm going to dress it up, of course. I just love this. Like, it's so fancy for some reason. And the pearls, I'm just a pearl girl, okay? Excuse me. I love pearls. Like, at the end of the day, I can be edgy, but I'm a girly girl at heart. So anything girly gets me. So I just fell in love with this. I thought the pearls were super, super cute. And, yeah, like I said, I'm going to dress it up. And this actually is a size 8. And I dropped the tag, guys. And this shirt is $2.99. So the last thing I got for this haul is another floral blazer. And like I said, when I found the shorts, I was so happy because they actually match this blazer for me to wear to the party. Hopefully I can do an outfit of the day for you guys. Because the party is actually this Saturday. So if you can. And it's just this floral blazer, which is great because a long time ago I was trying to get some black floral behind. But I think I should get some plain black ones now just to go with it because I don't want to overdo it with the whole floral thing because why would I black back floral behind and I'm not going to have anything else to pair with. But anywho, yeah, like I said, it's just this and it has black, blue, yellow, green, white in there, and I just love it. It has shoulder padding, but the best thing about it is that it's really thin, so you can actually get away with it in the summer. And I think it's kind of going to be like cold kind of on Saturday, which is good, so I can definitely wear this and get it off. And I just love that. I'm so happy to find out the floral blazer. But please, Thrift Vibes, please bring me a camouflage jacket soon so I don't have to buy one from Urban Outfitters. That would be so nice. That would make my life. And some overalls. Like a long pair for the wintertime and a short pair for summertime. Hopefully, Thrift Vibes will bring them to me. And if you don't believe in the Thrift Vibes, maybe you should start praying so because maybe that's why you're not finding good things at the thrift store, ladies. So, yeah, that's all I got for this haul. Now, I promise you guys, I'll be bringing you a tag video and an update video. I'm also going to have a video coming sometime this week on my hair. Yes, it's turquoise, people. I did it myself, which I should have recorded a video of me operating it, but it was my first experience. I don't want to teach you guys how to do anything bad. So now I know what mistakes to do and what not to do. The mistakes I made, and this is the same Brazilian hair. It kind of looks shorter, but it's still 24 inch hair, guys. I don't know why it looks shorter. I curled the same way I curled it because I did like looser waves. But anyhow, I still owe you guys a curling tutorial too, so that should be coming soon. Like I say, always comment, rate, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more videos. Bye.
Swaggin' to the max, my bitch a fashion killer. She be busy poppin' tags. She got a lot of Prada, that Dolce and Gabbana. I can't forget Escada and that Balenciaga. I'm sippin' purple syrup. Come be my aunt your mama. And if you is a rider, we go shopping like manana. Her attitude Rihanna, she get it from her mama.